He said Wrigley is different, a lot different than other major league ballparks.
It's opposite here than it is in most places. Generally, the lines are shorter and the gaps are bigger. Here, the gaps are shorter and the lines are bigger. So it's difficult for an outfielder knowing where they're playing and going back and having it get to that corner where it gets deeper and being able to judge fly balls. That's an issue. You don't know how it's going to bounce out of, if it hits the ivy, you don't know how it's going to bounce. There's metal out there, and there's corners out there too. Those metal doors in the outfield that, you know, it can bounce off of there are weird. So it's difficult. We got through the day game. It's a little easier at night. We don't have to deal with sun. So we'll have two night games. So that won't be as big of an issue, but it's always a challenging place for outfielders to play.